Oh, wow, look at this. We are ready. You only get, like my dad said, you only get one chance to be first. And this is my chance to be first exploring. I mean, I'm not first. I'm kind of late, actually. But for me, this is the first time I'm exploring the big Nexus, the big hub of Mass Effect Andromeda. You know, in a few years' time, I'm going to run through this like nobody's business. I know everything. I know every corner. Right now, I have no clue. I have no idea what the story is about. I don't know the characters. I don't even know if I'm going to go right or left. This is a new step in the Mass Effect history for David. And I'm so happy. Okay, let's go. Oh, look at the sun. Okay. I like these controls. Can I steer the ship? Onwards? No? Engineering update. We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. Oh. Well, I'm happy to help. How's the, how's it work?
You and I are going to be very good friends. We'll get you all fixed up and ready to go in no time. As soon as we hook you up to all that juicy, juicy power.
I like this guy. Mmm, juicy, juicy power. Oh. I'm gonna call you Happy Solarian.
What? Girl Scout cookies. Hyperion's inventory lists Galactic Scout cookies.
What?
Wait, really? Seriously? I want those.
You'll have to fight Kesh for the galaxy swirls.
I don't care. It'll be worth it.
He's gonna fight a female Krogan to get some cookies. You're a brave man. It's cool to see a female Krogan in armor, and not just a traditional...
You realize everyone can hear you, right?
Yes.
And you just don't care.
Yes.
Aw, I love this guy. He's so cute. I want to give him a big hug. Aw.
Please be advised that Hyperion docking procedures are now complete.
Any ambient talk? No? Oh my god, I don't know where I'm going. Okay, so we have three markers here. Tan, Kesh, Kandros, and Addison. So let's go with this marker. Who lives
this
in here?
This is the planet where we landed.
Oh.
Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I accidentally advanced the main story. Hopefully we can go back and talk to the other guys soon. But then again, it makes sense to talk to this guy first.
I thought I didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
Good.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself.
Thank you.
To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
Oh, the Scourge, right.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable.
All of
them? And there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster.
Mm-hmm,
they'll do
mm-hmm.
anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
everything
mm-hmm.
depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay. But you said every planet you found is unlivable. So how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
Wow, thank you.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing confrontational, bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
Just point the way.
Just point me to my ship and I'll be out of here.
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah!
Something
Sam?
Wrong?
Ryder, Casey, me and Sam live on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Sam?
Tram technicians, please report to the Hyperion coupling.
Huh. Oh. Okay. We need to talk about the other arcs. Yes, that's true. But first, let's explore.
We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion. All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete.
Are you okay? What was that? Hello? Was it you? No? Okay, let's head up here and see what that sparkly thing was all about.
Oh. All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity.
Oh, this is Addison right here.
This is Nexus Control to Hyperion.
What choice do we have? How the hell should I know?
Excellent. Let's go over the docking checklist,
shall
we?
Spender, you have a job. If you want to keep it, do it. God damn it.
Hey, let's be even more happy. You just got power back. That's amazing.
All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
I'm sensing some hostility here. Let's just keep our cool for now.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
No. No, that's just stupid. No, you're a pathfinder because you're assigned the role to pathfind. It doesn't matter if you haven't found anything yet. That doesn't work. That comparison doesn't work in my brain.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
Well, let's see if we can get you some work, shall we?
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack, they disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Talk to Kandros if you haven't. He's unfortunately become the head of our military. And as soon as he realizes it, we're in the shit.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder, not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
Oh, she's so negative. Oh, poor girl. You must be through some real crap. The Ket. I think the... Okay, so the tech down there. I don't think that was... That wasn't Ket tech. That was like some other robotic tech. Which means that the terraformer wasn't the Ket didn't put the terraformer there. So it seems that like the terraformer, if it is a terraformer, seems to be the robotic overlords kind of thing. But why would they want to terraform worlds? Or is that even what it is? It's this dark matter thing, just my mind can't grasp it.
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
Yeah, that's also a thing I reflected on, is that it seems... one would assume that if we travel to a new galaxy, we're going to find all kind of aliens with advanced super tech. But then again, we were the ones flying to another galaxy. So I wouldn't be surprised if our tech is actually better than their tech. We got the AI who helped us translate that thing. They didn't have that. We got good guns. I mean, they have guns that kill, but our guns kill them. So they might be technologically inferior to us. And I didn't think about that. But that might be the case. Omni-tools, Omni-blades, AI, VI. I'm going to be interested in seeing what the Ket-Tech has got to offer, what it is.
You've had no colony successes in over a year. How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Okay, you know what? You need some work. I'm gonna get you some work. I think you'll be a happier woman then.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out.
Come on, respect the title.
Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you.
Prove
me wrong.
Oh, the con... I mean... Whoa, show some respect. What was that? Oh, too much like my father, I think I am. Oh, wow. That sentence didn't follow any sort of rules. What is this? Someone got zapped. The journal, no, quests, how do I do this? No. Where did my quests go?
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on high.
Isn't it just inventory record accurate? You weren't listed as bringing that many colony power generators along. Really? Excellent. I'll let Addison know. She'll be pleased.
Where's my objectives? Guys? Codex? No? Oh, there it is. Additional tasks? Okay, right. Missing arcs. No, what? Okay, still getting the hang of the UI. Speak with the scientists.
Please be advised that Hyperion doctors.
Like any scientists?
Kesh, this is Mello. The console for the secondary management system is fixed.
Mello.
Everything checks out. It should sync up with the Hyperion's remote consoles. Moving on to the next thing on my list.
Good luck. Oh, here we go. More markers. Oh. Raj Patil.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
Mutiny. I have no tolerance for traitors.
What is there to be paranoid about?
We've had 3 malfunctions in the past week.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Did you talk to security about this?
How can I? For all I know, someone in security is the one doing this. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of.
I can scan things.
But I don't know who to trust anymore.
I'm new.
Sounds
I can
like
scan.
A lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes.
You can't possibly be involved in this.
And I have a scanner.
You weren't even here during the mutiny.
Mm-hmm.
Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me.
Yeah.
If they start hitting critical systems.
I am the best scanner.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
And I don't know. It just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
Ooh. Detective Ryder on the case. But first, we'll do that if we come across any panels. I want to talk to peeps before we do this. Okay. Prepare for another information dump.
Hello, I'm Gian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together.
Where are
Look
you?
Look around at your achievements. And if you have any questions, my door is always open.
Founder Garson's office is located at Workspace Not Allocated. Please select a topic.
What? Where is she?
Viable planets capable of supporting life are key to our survival in Andromeda. The viability of a world is affected by several factors, including temperature, resources, threat levels, political stability, and so on. We have few viable planets currently within range. Resource levels are considered at risk.
Oh, so we have to change the political landscape as well. In the case of the Get, I'm just guessing it's kill all Get, and we're done. Nexus status.
Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel are still restricted to operations.
Mm-hmm.
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination.
Yes, we know this. Yes,
even at a distance, studying the light from stars can reveal much about their planet's composition and atmosphere. 7 worlds, nicknamed Habitats, have the life-supporting environments and resources we need to start our new lives in Andromeda. For initiative strategy and Pathfinder coordination, please see Director Jaren Tan. For colonial affairs or outpost status, please see Director Foster Addison. For station maintenance, please contact Superintendent Nakmor Kesh. For militia operations or Apex deployment, please see Tiran Kandros.
And me.
You are Employee Rider, Salary Code 19B, Active Pathfinder. Your supervisor is Director Tan. Based on current staffing needs, you will be eligible for paid vacation time in 587 days.
Seriously?
Why not plan on which beautiful colony you'll vacation on while Woo-hoo. You wait?
Alright, vacation! Not in another almost 2 years, but okay. Engineering update. Anyone seen any panels? What are you doing? Oh. What's through this door, I wonder? Ah, Kesh. just gonna go over here and grab your stuff. You saw nothing. Okay. What's this? Same shit, different day. For prosperity, in case the initiative goes belly up. The Nexus is a four-ring circus. Don't like how Tan operates, and his disdain for the Krogan is obvious. I believe his intentions are ultimately good, but he's an opportunist who's likely to create dissent. I don't see the Nexus coming together if he's left unchecked. It's already polarizing Addison. She's taking the cue to circle the wagons. I don't know what that means. I think I could talk to Kandros about this and at least try to get the two of us more coordinated. Or maybe not. Seriously, can't hate this kind of drama. Ugh, drama.
Yes, I know the Hyperion docking unannounced caused some switches to blow. That's fine. I don't care. We know the problem is more widespread than we thought. We're working to fix it. That's all. My crew's working on it. We've moved the ops center to the top of our priority list. That's an... There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
Nice.
What sort of problems have you seen on the Nexus?
Situation's gone to shit pretty much sums it up.
All right.
There's arcs missing. Some idiots tried to mutiny and take over, then more idiots offended my clan, so they left. And to top it all off, the founder of the initiative, Jian Garson, was killed.
What? No! She looked awesome!
What happened to Jian Garson?
Killed in the Scourge disaster. Her and a bunch of the other leaders. Tan might know more.
Aw, I need to talk to Tan about that.
And I thought the Hyperion had it bad when we arrived. Anything else?
The outposts aren't happening because we don't have resources or people, so Addison's more uptight than ever.
Yep.
And let's not forget how badly the station was damaged on arrival. But that's a detail, according to some. My team and I are repairing what we can. If we don't get materials soon, things will go downhill. Fast.
Okay. I guess that's as a priority as well. Finding materials to repair the Nexus, find the other arcs, and find a viable planet so Addison can get off my back.
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place.
Oh,
I keep
impressive.
The station functional, or as functional as possible, considering.
Oh, let's bring up the Genophage. Oh, is this going to be awkward?
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with the Genophage.
Right. The Genophage. A little gift to our people from the Solarians thousands of years ago. That sterility virus they infected us with left most of our children stillborn. Only 1 in 1,000 survive.
Okay. We know all this. But let's get this out into the open.
No wonder your people have such a problem with Solarians.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy. The Solarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Solarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all in the past. Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is about new beginnings. My people need that more than most.
Yay. And spoilers for Mass Effect 3 here, if you haven't played that. But Alexander Shepard came in, swooping in, together with Morden, and cured the Genophage. Woohoo!
What about the Krogan here in Andromeda?
There's no cure for it. But my clan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So you used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%. which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all the statistics, it means more Krogan children will live. It's the only way my people have a future out here.
Yeah, that's true. As long as you guys don't try and conquer this sector, okay? It's putting it out there. But new beginnings. You don't have Tuchanka here. You're going to have a new planet. So hopefully it will not breed as aggressive Krogans as Tuchanka did. So that's good. I'm hoping that we can see technology that can help the Krogan flourish. And this is my biggest wish, is that we find technology or something like that that can make sure that Quarians can go helmetless. Something that enhances their immune system. I'm not even sure there's a Quarian in this game. And don't tell me if there is or isn't. Please, no spoilers. But my wish is to see a helmetless Quarian. That would be so cool.
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to Number 8 yet, have you?
Hmm?
Number 8?
Tan. Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions. I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened, a deal was made. My clan were supposed to settle matters and, in return, get more say in the initiative.
Oh, so they were like the muscle for kicking the mutineers off the station?
Why do you call Tan 8?
Because he was 8th in line to take over the Andromeda initiative.
What? How many died?
I like to remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
So Jean Garson died, and like 7 more people died? That's horrible. No, they weren't kidding when they said that the leadership structure was somewhat ruptured.
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out. We're done being used.
That's... wow. Why would you upset a bunch of Krogans? I'm afraid... I'm just glad they didn't die. Jesus.
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
Why? You're not a spy, are you? Well, I'm glad you're here to make sure the station is up and running. Okay, thank you.
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there.
Can I...
I'll check it out myself as soon as I have a moment. Move on to the docks for now.
What are you doing, Ryder? Get off her desk. Okay, good. So, off we go. I'm just going to talk to Tan about the... what are you doing? There's no enemies here. Do we want to talk... Yes, we want to talk to Tan about the... the other arcs, we want to talk to Tan about the mutiny as well. Pathfinder headquarters.